Conservative lawyer Jodie Genova mimicked the way in which the freshman congresswoman pronounces her name. Laura Ingraham and a guest on her primetime Fox News show mocked Rep. Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez on Tuesday night for the way in which she pronounces her own name. Ingraham asked conservative lawyer Jodie Genova if he had noticed how, when Ocasio-Cortez introduces herself, does she take on that Obama put on accents? The host of the Ingraham Angle also described the freshman lawmaker as the it girl, and I mean girl in a very mature way and the juice of the Democratic Party. She does the Latina thing where she does her, you know, Anastasia Ocasio-Cortez, D. Genova said, using an exaggerated accent and misstating the lawmaker's name. He then said his own name with an exaggerated Italian pronunciation. And I assume she's going to love that when I do that, he added.